around New Jersey, around the clock. This is News 12, New Jersey.
I'm Della Cruz. Children's Specialized Hospital of Mountainside now has a little more help. Just recently, administrators won a contest for a state-of-the-art wheelchair-accessible minivan to transport patients. The vehicle opens and a ramp comes down, all at the push of a button. It's part of the Toyota 100 Cars for Good program.
It's going to be a tremendous help because it's got state-of-the-art safety systems in it. It's going to give us a chance to get patients out of the hospital and take them out on trips around the community to just help integrate them better in the community overall, and so we're really thrilled.
The Toyota 100 Cars for Good program is awarding 100 vehicles to 100 deserving nonprofit organizations based on votes from the public. For one day, the hospital foundation had to receive enough votes online and through social media to win that van.